The fabulous and beautiful Mel Novak.
So good for you to have me here. Really enjoyed it.
Well, congratulations on your recent win for your martial arts. Tell us about that.
Yeah, it was last weekend up in San Jose. I received a Hall of Fame award. And I had one last year in New Jersey and the year before in London.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, how many awards have you won then?
Hall of Fame, 3 of them. But I also got the Living Legend Award 2 months ago.
Oh, tell us about
that. One of them. Well, it was really a prestigious honor. They had like 300 people there. A lot of the martial artists got an Icon Award. And I was the only one who got a Living Legend Award. I've done a lot of movies and I guess.
And it doesn't stop. I mean, it's like every day you get a new film.
Yeah. Next week I'm doing, I start a Frankenstein tale. I'm playing a mad scientist.
Wow.
One of those before.
Well, that'll be exciting then. That's for Don Glute, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
And tell us about Keith Barrels and Prison Docs.
Yeah, you know, in my real life, I have a Skid Row prison ministry in the L.A. County Jail. I'm a chaplain. So Keith Barrows is doing a TV series called Prison Doctor. And it's all women in there, all really attractive women, which is fantasy, because that's not how it is. And so he cast me as the real sharply dressed chaplain. So that's going to be fun.
Yeah, that'll be fun for you to film.
Yeah.
And Mel is going to be playing my husband in an upcoming movie with Thomas Churchill.
With Tom Churchill. Wonderful director, writer. And I worked for him in Checkpoint, which comes out in March. I love Thomas. Really a great guy to know and to work with. So she's going to be my wife in that one.
I'm so excited. Well, actually, tell us about Syndicate Smasher.
Syndicate Smasher, I had the main role. My billing was above the title, which is really, really good. And killed 30 people in there. I didn't die in that one because they had to set it up for a sequel.
Yeah.
And I think that the picture's so good that they're going to do a sequel on it. And they'll have a premiere at the Los Angeles Theater in downtown L.A. and a red carpet, I think, in 3 or 4 weeks. And then at the AFM, I was there yesterday, and I'm going tomorrow. The director wanted me to come and be there because I had the starring role.
Yeah. So you killed 30 people?
30.
Oh, wow.
Okay. 7 different guns.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, now tell us about Checkpoint.
Checkpoint is going to be a really, they're supposed to do a sequel on that. If they do, my character will come back. And I did that in North Carolina. And a lot of action, a lot of shooting.
And what's your character?
I play this pastor who's really underlying different things in the world and getting people in and getting where they want to take over.
Okay.
The opposite of me.
Okay, yeah, you play a lot of bad guys, but you're so nice.
I love playing the bad guy.
Yeah, because you're a pastor in real life.
Yeah, and you know, I've done a lot of martial arts movies. I played with really big stars, Steve McQueen, Chuck Norris, Yul Brynner, Max von Sydow, Bruce Lee. So, and now it's like on IMDb, I'm signed for 12 different films. That never happened in my life.
You know, I mean, it's, every day. I know. You are amazing, Mel, and thank you.